You replied to a Kendrick Perkins tweet about LeBron's legacy, and you wrote, "Yeah, but it ain't the legacy of the GOAT, Perk. Don't care what you or Marcus Spears says." So you are calling out a Kendrick Perkins. RC, explain this tweet.
Well, listen, first of all, I already know what type of dude Perk is. Perk almost beat up Drake on the sideline, so we know that he bought that action. But I ain't really scared. And, you know, here it is. Perk is always LeBron's the GOAT, LeBron's the GOAT. We're talking about his GOAT right now saying, I have to take a back seat to Anthony Davis because Anthony Davis is the better player. So that means we have to cut off the GOAT conversation right now because there was never a GOAT conversation where Michael Jordan was the second best player or he had to take a step back so somebody else could carry his team to the championship. And that's okay. We want LeBron to get another championship. I think he's one of the top three greatest basketball players to ever live. But I know they get mad at Paul Pierce because Paul Pierce be hating on LeBron because LeBron, you know, they put three guys together, thought they were going to win a lot of championships. Then LeBron came, and they only won one. But Paul Pierce has a point. Not even they go out in the first round. If they win the championship this year and Anthony Davis is the best player, we can stop having the conversation about LeBron being the GOAT. I'm not even going to entertain it anymore, Perk. And I know you're going to get mad and you're going to be big over there and you're going to huff and puff and talk about slapping people, but I ain't scared. You know why, Perk? Because we're doing this from our house. You live in Texas. I live in Louisiana. I ain't even tripping.
Big Perk, what is your reaction to being called out by RC on Twitter?
Hey, Greenlee, first of all, look, RC from down south Louisiana, that's my southern brother. But, you know, all these old heads, they just be hating on LeBron, and they can't stand it. Look, if LeBron don't score a single bucket, if he don't win another game, guess what? He's still on Mount Rushmore. And what? He's the greatest of all time in my eyes. Last time I checked, this is not an individual sport like boxing, golf or tennis with championships to find your legacy. No, this we're talking about a guy who's arguably going to go down as the greatest scorer of all time. He's going to have 10,000 plus assists, 10,000 plus rebounds. I'm not here for the LeBron slander today. He's my GOAT. Greeny, you may like to drink Sprite. RC might like to drink strawberry Fanta, and I like to drink cream sodas. So I can't knock anybody else for not choosing LeBron as their GOAT, but he's my GOAT, and I have my facts to back it up.
RC, okay?
No, because first off, Kendrick talking about old head. I don't know how old Kendrick thinks I am. Because looking at our hairlines, I grow better hair than he does. So that's first and foremost. Don't be calling me old. Secondly, you know I'm from Louisiana, so if I was going to drink anything strawberry, it's going to be a strawberry check. You know, that's what we bring to the cookout out the gate. And there they go. Let's talk about LeBron's accumulative stats. I get it. He started playing when he was 18, and he was really good then, and now he's just my GOAT, and he's on the Mount Rushmore. I never thought that I could get the challenge Perk, finally get on TV with my dog, and he wasn't going to come bring some straight fire. Now he's basically conceding to me that LeBron's just on the Mount Rushmore, and he's only his GOAT, not the GOAT. Well, I mean, I know Kendrick got a lot of land in Texas. I got a lot of land in Louisiana. Listen, we don't have our very own personal GOATs. There's the GOAT, and then you ain't got no GOATs. So to me, Kendrick has just said, RC, you are right. I am so excited from Louisiana, from the South, and you represent us well. Yes, you did, Kendrick.
No, I didn't. Because, listen, for the simple fact that LeBron James, we have never seen a player that has had this type of pressure and have overachieved for this long period of time. When LeBron James was on the cover of Sports Illustrated at the age of 16, being called the chosen one, that's when the pressure started. Michael Jordan was getting cut off his high school team. Okay. And by the way, you talking about competing for a championship this year? LeBron James is 35. Michael Jordan wasn't competing for a championship at 35, so no argument.
Because Michael Jordan was at his house.
You not go come on here and act like
Michael Jordan was at his house.
That's not how it's gonna happen. He's a GOAT.
I have to leave it there.
LeBron is a GOAT.
I will throw into that just very quickly. Michael Jordan did win the championship at 35, and he played all 82 games that season.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.